Hello there, Internet. Version 2 here with Let's Play some more Splatoon. Y'all, the fucking Miiverse in this game, god damn it, it's so good. Like Miiverse in other games is like alright, but I mean this game alone completely 100% justifies the entire existence of Miiverse. It's so fucking perfect. Like, oh my god. By the way, yes, I have been playing quite a bit since the last time you saw. I'm up to level 16 now, so hey. Hey fresh, I mean stay fresh. Be gentle, I promise, yeah. And I'm noticing the Miiverse. I did see, and it was so good, on the home menu, so it wasn't in the game, but on the home. Nicole Squidman. Yeah, that gets on too. I saw on the home menu there was... Did I get this one? I think I did. Yeah, you know how there's that circle of things and it shows you some Miiverse posts from games? There was a Miiverse post that popped up for the Splatoon and it just was writing in brackets, insert drawing here that would have taken 12 hours to do. And that was it. And I was just like, yep. They get it. Okay, so we're gonna go into the weapon shop. So one thing I'm not doing is I haven't entered the weapon shop. If I've leveled up out off video, I haven't entered the weapon shop. So you can see Ammo Knight Guy Sheldon introduce all the new weapons, but I have bought a couple new weapons. You can see I'm holding the arrow spray RJ, which is so good. I've used the ink brush, which I'll show off in this video because it's weird as fuck, and the NZEP 85, which I find disappointing. It's just like the Spatial Junior, but not as good. I have been training a lot. I am ready for the custom Jet Scorcher. Jet Scorcher with a customized appearance. No surprises there. Comes with burst bombs and the Kraken. Ooh. You're the Jewel Scorcher. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I have seen people use that. Echo locators and splat bombs. Kind of tricky tactics happen to be your... Oh, oops. So, the 96 Gar, I wanted to try the Rapid Blaster, because the idea of a faster blaster... Well, how fast is it? Like, its fire rate is that. Is that... What's it equivalent to? Equivalent to... I don't know, because look at that, like, the arrow sprays are just fucking insane. What weapons do I have where it's roughly that much? I want to see what's comparable to in terms of fire rate. It's faster than the 52 Gal. Holy shit. Oh, okay, if it's a rapid blaster, if it's a blaster that's faster than the 52 Gal, then I'm probably going to be really okay with that. Oh, okay. So what have we got that we can buy? There's so many things. There's so many weapons. And I keep buying clothes because I can't help myself. So the Splash Shop Pro I actually want to try out, but I'm not going to get that just yet. The 96 Gal, I like the idea because I like the 56 Gal. That's just new weapons and it's gold compared to one I've already got, which I'm going to show off. I don't know, and these are just two more Scorchers. So that thing's fire rate is a lot faster and less damage. All of its stats are lower except for fire rate, which isn't even that high. I'm going to go for the Rapid Blaster. I'm very curious as to how that works. And what else can I get? I'm thinking the Splatter Shot Pro, just because it looks so fucking cool. But I don't know, man. Should I try one of the Scorcher? I don't know. The other Scorcher that I have, I'm not a big fan of. I don't know. Well, what, 10,000? So I can definitely only afford one thing. This is never gonna get a kelp splat charger. This is never happening. Fuck it, Splatter Shot Pro. It's apparently very accurate, so we'll try that out as well. And I'm out of here. So anyway, I don't think I've explained it yet, despite how long we've been gone for. I'm gonna do some turf war today. Yeah. I'm now realizing how many videos in a row it's been without showing off any turf war, so fuck yeah, we're gonna do that. Yeah. And what weapon should I start with? Should I start with the Rapid Blaster? I don't know. Actually, well, you know what we'll do? Because the inkbrush is the new DLC weapon, I'll show it off. I mean, by the time this video comes out, it'll be out for ages. But I gotta show this off because it's a weird fucking weapon. Oh, and by the way, yeah. Gamepad time. I'm back to Sage 1. Oh. I am gonna do... I've heard that the way you unlock more of these games is through the Amiibo challenges. And the Amiibo challenges, you do all that after the campaign because it's the campaign levels but with extra chip. So... I'll probably do a video covering all of the Gamepad games at some point, because why not, completionism's sake. Yeah, the day that the inkbrush came out, people were using it everywhere, but look at this shit! It's fast! It is it doesn't cover much area at all, but it is fucking fast as hell. And it also does this. which is not as effective as I like. I'm not very good with it, but I figured I'd show it off in at least one video. It's a weird fucking weapon. It is. I've got no fucking clue how to use it, even slightly. Boom. Like, you can't cover... Damn it. You can't run over people with it. Running over people just doesn't work at all. I don't even know why I tried. It comes with the ink strike, though, which I've got to really like the ink strike. And, there we go. Did I show off the skate park in my ranked match video? I think I did. That skate park, man. Oh, it's so good. Boom, 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 boom. This is weak in terms of attacking. I'm only going to do one match with it because I just want to show it off. Because its main thing that is fucking weird is its fucking speed. Like, you move fast with it. But I'm not sure the best way to actually use it in battle. I can't find a good way to use it in terms of covering shit or actually getting enemies with it, so I'm just terrible with it. I've seen people be really good with it, but I could probably have the skills to be good with it, but I don't even understand the type of strategy you should have for it. Anyway, Inkstrike, I forgot the fucking button to actually use the special weapons. Boom, 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 boom. There we are. Bam. Yes, as I... Oh, shit. You guys are assholes. Nah! There we go. Oh, I got someone with it. I got two people with it. Holy shit. Those may actually be some of my first kills with this weapon. I'm not good with it at all. Ah, get out of here. Holy shit, I am on a roll with kills. But yeah, look, if you turn too much while running through enemy turf, it covers so little ground, it might still kill you. You still get hurt running through territory with it because of how thin it is. It is, as I said, it's a fucking weird weapon. I mean, I love the fact that it's there because this game needs weapons that have so different functions to be awesome. Kind of disappoints me how many weapons are just the same weapon with different subsets. But there's still plenty of different types of weapons in the game that it's okay. Like, it's not like there's a shortage of weapons in that regard. And besides, if they're releasing something like this as a DLC weapon, I'm not... No, I tried to extract. Yeah, if they're releasing some shit like this as a DLC weapon, then I have confidence that they're going to release some pretty cool weapons. I mean, they showed this off before the DLC even came... Like, before the game even came out. So it was obviously going to come out, so they've planned it since before. But I still have confidence that they're going to release some pretty awesome weapons as time goes on. I'm quite excited for the season of weapons. And I went back and I saw one of the earlier trailers. There's a map in one of the trailers that we have yet to see. And that makes me excited. Yeah. Oh wow, we won that! Probably no thanks to me, but yeah. Oh. I came first? How? I don't even know how. Hey! See, this is why I keep buying new things so I can upgrade that. I mean, I've learned since that once you get to level 20, you can buy rerolls for your gear. You can pay for more slots on your gear. The only one that's locked to each piece of gear is that first ability that you see, the one that's on the top. That's locked, and then everything else is random. So, oh yeah, no, I also heard that, where is it? Oh, right. I'm in the wrong thing. Close. This one here is this. Yeah, ninja squid is something that is exclusive to like four different pieces of clothing, which is like upsetting. You can't get it as a secondary ability. But I mean, I really like the look of the white anchor tee anyway, so I'm not too upset about that because it's by far my favorite ability. And have I even shown that in a video yet? Have I even had that? The ninja squid? I don't even know if that's been in a video. Basically, when you're in squid form in ink, you don't make any splashes. So the enemy can't tell where you are. And oh my god, it fucks with people. You can get behind people and shoot them so easy with it. It's amazing. Maybe that's why it can't be unlocked as a randomized ability. Because you can't see the enemy's randomized abilities. When they kill you. Actually, no, when they kill you, you can see all of it. But I don't know. Maybe it's just so... If you see someone in, say, a white anchor T, if you know your abilities well enough, you know, oh, okay, that person's going to have that. Anyway, Rapid Blaster. I'm curious as to how this goes. Because I was not a fan of the first blaster. I don't know, it doesn't cover much ground at all. But this seems to have a rate of fire that makes it okay. Boom. Bam. 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 Oh! Is it still a matter of if you hit someone directly with it, it's an insta-kill, or does it take multiple hits like this? See, the way this covers ground is weird. Splatter! Oh! I splattered. Jump boy! Okay, I can't tell if that's lag or if this, like, or if this does require multiple hits. I mean, it would make sense if it required multiple hits, being a lot faster. I mean, I'd prefer still be a one-hit kill, but to have just significantly less range. Oh, this has got the bubbler on it. Okay. Yeah, the way this covers ground is not my favorite thing in the world. Let's run out of the way. Yeah, the way this covers ground is not my favorite thing in the world. I mean, better than the normal one, but... You really, because, and one thing, if it gets to the end of its range and then explodes, it covers a lot more ground, and I'm not very good at determining the distance of where I should shoot it. Fuck. I got completely annihilated. I was being fucked on all sides there. I have a very hard as I discovered with the original blaster in my own time, I'm very bad at judging the range of where it will explode, and actually being able to determine where to shoot. Okay. I think this isn't a one-hit kill. Because I'm pretty sure I hit someone dead on just there. Fuck you, wherever that person may be! Oh, fuck me. We are getting slaughtered here. See, every time we get slaughtered, I feel like it's my fault, because if I'm getting slaughtered like this, it's almost always when I'm testing out a new weapon or testing out a new strategy, and then it just doesn't pay off for me. Oh, there's no point in shooting the ground just in front of you. You gotta shoot far with it. Bam. Bam. Because an explosion at the end covers so much ink. Fuck you! Fuck you! I got them with some, but... You know. I don't know, I still think this doesn't quite shoot fast enough for my tastes. It's weird, I'm normally not a rapid-fire gun person in the few FPS games that I play. Oh, shit. But for here, I've gotta have, like, I still love the custom Splatoon Jr. because it's such a fast weapon. It does fuck all damage, but I love how fast it is. And its range is actually really good, because I'm much better at covering their covering areas than actually trying to kill people. Boom! Boom! See, look at this. Now that I'm focusing on covering area, I'm doing a lot better. Bam! And now I'm killing people because, you know, yeah. Boom! Come on, cover that! Boom! I was about to say, we might have taken that back at the end, but no. No, not even close. Not even fucking slightly. See, at this point, I haven't even actually edited the first video where I showed off the gamepad, which admittedly is only like 2 episodes ago, but whatever. Or 3. I'm losing track. Yeah, I did fucking terrible. So I want to show off the map for this, obviously, so you guys can see what's happening in the middle of the battle, so you have an idea of what's going on. But I don't know if that's just going to be a little thing in the corner or I'm going to do it. It might just be a little screen in the corner. Because I don't think anything appears that's too important down there. Anyway, another new weapon. Splattershot Pro. I feel like I'm wasting so much time just exiting and entering back in every time. But I don't know. Yeah, doing that too much. Wah, wah. Wah, 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 wah. Man, I just say that this game is amazing. The matches for this game, when you get online, oh, it's so good. And I've had some amazing matches. I've had some matches where I have just rinsed the enemy. I've had some matches that have been unbelievably close at the end of it. I've had some matches that have just been dramatic as hell. Like, it's been really close and really tense the entire time. The best example of that is definitely the, what's it called? On the ranked battle, the splat zones for the skate park. That is so good. Like, taking control of that tower and then just shooting everyone from on top of that tower, and it's so close to each other, and it's just so intense. This doesn't go wide at all. You have to turn a lot to make use of this. Oh wow, and this chews the rink a lot. Fuck you. Yeah, get out of here, asshole. Yeah, fuck you, asshole. Covering hardly any ground to this. But hey, ink strikes! There. We actually haven't covered that area, so why not? Oh shit. Blah, 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 blah. There's someone up there. Fuck you! I don't think that was me. Oh, there's a sprinkler here. god, these sprinklers are a bit... Oh my god. As more people unlock more weapons that have sprinklers, the sprinklers have become such a problem for me. Oh my god. Terrible at shooting them and getting out of the getting the fuck out of their range. The people going into our base, they are two assholes. God damn it, get the fuck out of here. Oh, no, you got this covered? Alright, cool. Well, someone's over here being a prick. Standing on top of there with the paintbrush. Fuck you. Man, fuck you. Aha. This feels good. Fuck you! Ah, shit. I'm out of here. Fuck you. You ain't taking me alive. Boom. What? Here. It's a decent amount of area to cover. Not even gonna watch it. Cool guys don't look at any strikes. Fuck you! There we go. Oh, that's good. Oh, that kills fast. Oh, the fire rate of this and the amount of damage it does is a good combination. Damn, son. All the splatter shots are really good. As I've been playing a lot more with the standard splatter shot as well, to try and get used to that as well. And yeah, I'm liking the original splatter shot more and more as I play it. I mean, I still prefer the junior one, but I'm... Oh, fuck you. Also, I'm noticing, if you go and equip the... if you equip the paint, the ink brush, sorry, do you automatically get, like, rollerblades? Or does it just, you move so fast that I'm confused and their normal shoes look like rollerblades because they're 90s as fuck? I actually can't tell. Oh, I can't travel up that wall. There's a barrier up the top. Oh, get up here. Thank you. Yeah, you get out of here. Get fucked up, someone's behind me. Fuck you. Ah, shit. Someone was behind me even more. But they're in danger. That's the important thing. They're in danger and they're about to just... That's the thing, at this point in the game, they can still take it back. If one person makes a mad dash and overtakes so much of it, okay, at this point, probably not. But in, you have, like, it, the match really isn't over until the last 20 seconds, unless you've got, like, everything of theirs. Oh. See how many hits it took, I took of the paintbrush, and I still didn't die? How ridiculous, and, yeah, bam. Fucking 65%. Ow! Exactly 1,000 points. Damn straight, son. Exactly 1,000. Bam. New abilities added. Yeah, some defense and shit, yeah. I'm gonna have another match with that one. We haven't gone to Arowana Mall, have we? No. There was a solid, like, 2 days where if I played on Arowana Mall, every single match my team would have about 80%. Because that middle area, if you go up their sidewall, you can sneak into their base. And once you have like two, even just two people snuck into their base through that side path, they can't take it back. And there was about 2 days where I was doing that every single time it came to Arowana Mall and winning every single match with 80% because the other team didn't realize what was happening. But as time's gone on, people have realized how good that area is and it's not working as well. And are you telling me I'm about to, yeah, I'm about to disconnect. This really isn't designed to go on for this long. Like, the way the music just stops and awkwardly cuts back to that. Oh, goodness. So one thing I will say, the lobby system in this game seems to assume no problems will ever occur. I hope that was a server issue. Okay. If it kicks you entirely out, then it's my internet that's the problem. If it just kicks you back to that screen where you can choose the matches, then you know it was a server problem, or someone else, like, fucked it up with their internet and it did that. But like, the fact, like, I'm on this screen, searching for a battle to join, I can't do anything to leave this lobby if it doesn't work. This lobby system works pretty good in just getting you a quick match and doing that shit, if no problems occur. But if problems start occurring, this lobby system doesn't seem to have a contingency plan if things don't go perfect. And also, in terms of playing with friends, it sucks that you can't choose to be on your friend's team at the start. I mean, in this mode, I can understand why you can't just always go with your friends, because if you can talk to people, you have a massive advantage. So I understand the only way that you can guarantee being with your friends is in a 4v4 setting. But I just wish that was already out. Like, we just have to wait however long it is for it. Oh, by the way, in case I haven't mentioned it, wow, this runs out quick. For the 4v4, when that happens, if there are three people in the people who are watching this who have Splatoon and want to do that with me, let me the fuck know, because I am planning on doing a full video of four bros versus four sisters game type with some YouTube people. So let me know if you have the game, and you know when that happens. Oh wow, I got fucked there. Oh my god, the slap bombs. So yeah, basically, if you're down with that and you'd like to, I mean, that you won't be doing commentary because there's no way my internet could handle having both a Skype conversation open for me to record that and to be able to run the internet here. There's no fucking way that would happen. But you'd be in the video and you'd be performing better than me, possibly, especially right now because, wow, I'm doing terrible. This guy's being a real asshole up here. Fuck you. Did I even hit him? Is he still even up there? I don't know. Just shoot up here. I like this weapon and I like how hard it kills. Not for me for Turf Wars. I'd really like it in Splat Zones because you don't need to cover too much ground in Splat Zones and it kills nice. But for Turf Wars, I don't know, it's just not my thing. It's slow. It's slower covering ground. I love the widespread guns. In Splatter Shot Jr. might still be my favorite. Aero Spray is really good though, and it's easy to see why everyone's using the Aero Spray, but yeah. You know. Fuck you! See? This thing kills nice. Also, I think since the game's come out, I still don't think I've used the charged weapon. I still don't think I've shown off a charged weapon in a video since it came out. I would do absolutely terrible with it. There's no question about it. I'd be pathetic with it. So there's not much point. Yeah, anyway, yeah, where, those areas off to the either side. Oh, God. Those areas off to- how did I kill someone? What? When? How? Yeah, those areas that were off to the side in that middle section I was talking about, yeah, you use that, and you sneak around, and you come down from up there, and oh, man, everything just dies. Fuck you! No, I can't quite get it. Damn it! Damn it! I was so close! I was so close to getting the instruct. I am performing terribly. Like, it's... some weapons are just not for me. I don't have skill at the game, I have skill at certain weapons in this game. That's the thing. Yeah, this area here, if you go up this wall... and again, it was working a lot better when other people didn't realize this, but you go up this wall... oh, fuck you. Up this wall and down that path, back when people didn't realize how important that was... oh, man. Because it leads you out onto a ledge where you can spray, like, a solid 20 to 30% of their area, and it's so good. We still won that. I'm definitely gonna have to change weapons again. It's upsetting, like, I'd have to, that, yeah, I'm performing at the bottom. Like, when I was playing individually, I was in the top one almost every single time. Sometimes I'd get seconds. Not to be up myself, there's just certain weapons I'm really good with. And those weapons aren't it. It's the weapons that are easier to use. Like the Aero Spray RG, easy to use. Custom Slider Shot, easy to use. Those are the ones I'm good with. I haven't even used the Squiffer either. But the 52 Gal. Like, I'm good with the 52 Gal, and I don't think that's supposed to be an easy weapon to use. I don't know what it is about the 52 Gal. It's just like, I really like that. I should buy the 96 Gal next. A more powerful version. Might be a one-hit kill with that gun. Yeah, this thing, I don't know what it is about this. I'm just not a fan of it. Sorry. We'll go to that one. We're gonna go to the Aero Spray MG. Yeah, and you will see just how OP this fucking thing is. It fires too fast. It fires too fast. That is as simple. It fires way too fucking fast to be even remotely fair for anything. And just doing a little squid jumping here. If you pay your attention down to the bottom right hand side of the screen, you'll see a squid jump. I think bottom hand right. Is the bottom right corner the only place in the game where there won't be things? Oh no. We have to wait a minute for the next match. Because sometimes it puts you into a match that you can't actually join. Which is upsetting. But hey, let's go. Whee! More squid jumping. Oh. Boom! Fuck yeah. Bouncing other fish. Probably something really... oh, okay, never mind. I guess I won't get that one down there. How far do you reckon I can get with the, like, 50 seconds that I have to wait? Boom! Can I beat this level? Oh, easy, definitely. Oh, go right into it. Boom! Fuck yeah. There we go. Ah, squid jump. This has got to take it for one of the best loading screens to exist. I mean, Bayonetta is still one of, like, is still up there as the best. I don't think this quite overtakes it. It might, just because it's something... In case you're not familiar, Bayonetta's loading screen is a training... It's training mode. The training mode is in that screen, and it's where you can test combos and see how they work, and it lets you know how many times you performed each combo. And it's really good, especially for a game like that, to just test combos. But this is pretty awesome too. Like, this is good to just have a mini game that's dedicated to this, and it'd be simple enough that you don't get sucked out of it when you're pulled into a match, but not simple enough that it's just mind-numbing while you wait to enter a match. They've done well with this. Although, as I saw someone say on Twitter, it's just like, this is a really good idea. I'm glad they did it. The fact that they needed to do it, though, says something about the confidence of their netcode online. Which I must say, like, it's obviously not performing at fucking incredible levels, the online netcode. There are still some issues with it. It is performing way the fuck better than I think almost anyone expected. It's performing really well. It's quite solid. I'm only having a couple matches where I'm having lag. And again, based on the fact that I have Australian internet, it's hard for me to tell whether that lag is from the server dying or from my internet dying. And most of the time, I'm pretty certain it's my internet. If I'm spraying and my ink doesn't appear, then that's an issue on my end. If I'm spraying and my ink does appear, but no one else's appears, that's when I know that it's a server issue. That's what I've determined from what I've been playing. The comments of people correcting me, it turns out that it's actually the exact opposite way around. But yo, aerospray. As you can tell, there's three people on our team that have aerospray. It's really good. It's a really good weapon. Like, not only does it shoot far, but it has that nice wide range for covering turf that I also love. Oh, just falling into it. Like, bam. Look how quickly you can go. Oh, there he goes. See? That's what I'm talking about. If my ink doesn't appear on the ground. Oh, there we go. Yeah, if my ink doesn't appear on the ground, I think that's a problem on my end. But if no one else's ink appears, I think that's a problem on their end. If you have slow internet, if you want to be an absolute cheapskate and just win by having slow internet, play the roller. Damn it. Because if you're lagging, then you being the roller, like, you can run over people and they won't even realize that you were near them, and then they're just dead. I've had that happen to me quite a couple times, where I can tell someone else is lagging because they're the only person that isn't being very responsive. Everyone else is going just fine. And then bam! Oh, okay. I'm dead now because there was a roller 10 feet next to me. Oh, they must have run me over on their screen and it counted. It's been frustrating. Again, I haven't had it happen that many times. Double ink strikes everywhere. Are we in danger? God damn it. Fuck! God damn it. Fucking rollers. Man. Ugh. We are doing terribly. As a team, we are doing terribly right now. You should never get to the danger point. God damn. Fuck you! Assholes up! That guy has killed me every single time. Every single time I've died, it's been that guy. Do I not have my skills today? I've been performing fucking terribly this entire video. God damn it. I swear I'm good at this game, alright? Die! You fucking piece of shit! This cunt, man. This fucking cunt. Oh my god, they are fucking slaughtering us and have got most of our area and there's still a minute left. God damn it. Fuck you! Wherever you may be. I'm just trying to cover enough ground at this point so I can get the Inksuka so I can at least try and scare someone off. Get out of here! Get out of here, Ink. Yeah. Fuck you. That turf there. Nah. Take it back. Oh, shit. Bam. Fuck. 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 Hey! Enfiz died when he killed me. What a prick. Okay, that's it. Bold new strategy. I'm gonna try and play against Subterfuge. I don't know if I have enough time to do this, but let's hope for the best. Go down this side. Don't have to go down the main thing. And then, yep, there we go. That person's coming up here. That helps. Just, oh, fuck! I forgot the jump. Damn it. Well, there it goes. You can jump on there and just spray their side in the last couple seconds. Ah, fuck. I did terrible. The plan was to just jump and land on there, and even if I can just go spraying, if it's on, like, the last 5 seconds, I can take a decent portion of their bays and they don't have, and they literally don't have time to recover. But no, I fucked it up. If I made that jump, we may have won the match. That's terrible. I'm doing really badly today. It's because I've been talking up how good I am. That's what it is. And I can't even use the excuse of I'm using a new weapon or weapon I'm bad with. This is the weapon I am good with. This is what I've been using quite a lot. Maybe I'm just suck today. I know I'm not suck at the game because Enfys is level 7 and he fucking killed me so many times. Now I feel bad. Yeah, and I know I'm not bad at the game because I've actually been doing pretty fucking well at the game. Which for me to be good at an online shooter is weird. But hey. Let's just spawn in and kill shit. Shall we? Blah, blah, blah. Kill shit! Yeah! Kill everyone and everything! That's it. I tried to covering the base last time, but fuck it. We can cover the base once we've got enough people here holding off the lines. Fuck you all! Fuck you, I'm immediately going for this. They haven't got- there we go. There's fucking infers! Damn it! Why can't I- die, fucking eat shit. Why can I not kill that guy? Why can I not kill these roll- oh my god. Well, he died at least. Damn it. They're all there. They're doing the exact same strategy again! I know teams are randomized, so it may not be all the same people. And it may just be the best strategy for this map, but fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you, Enfys! And you died! And- oh, damn it. Couldn't turn the camera fast enough to kill them. Should really turn up my horizontal camera sensitivity. I should do that really badly. Fuck you. There we go, they're dead. Oh my god! Jesus! How am I surviving this war zone? Oh my god, there's so much shit here. How is no one teleporting to me? Is this one even further in their base? It's not... I don't know, it just seems really far. Oh god. Well, fuck you, I'm up here now. Nah, and hope no one's here. See, the problem is, once you get this far in, if anyone's respawning, they can tell you're here because they can see your ink. They haven't even covered anywhere up here. Oh my god. Alright, there we go. This, up. Fuck me, how did you not die? God damn. I don't get how people get kills with that. I genuinely don't understand how to get kills with that. Like, maybe I just don't understand the range of it, or I don't understand, like, where the ink actually goes in terms of doing damage, but I can't seem to get anything done with it properly. There's someone up here, isn't there? Yep. There's two people up here. Fucking Enfys! You camping fuck, I hate you! You're a prick! Oh my god, this guy's a fucking prick. Why am I doing so badly today? Oh, this is embarrassing. What do you mean? No. Hi there, Internet version 2 here. No, I didn't record a video and then didn't upload it because I performed terribly at Splatoon, a game that I claim to be good at, and I'm terrible at. What are you talking about? No. If I set out to record a video, then it's definitely going to be uploaded. Fucking conspiracy theorists. You guys are crazy. Alright, get out of here. Fuck you all. Fuck you. Oh, you've got the Instacar. Why am I bothering? Why am I bothering even attempting? Fuck it, I'm up here. They're in danger now. Holy shit, we've actually managed to actually take this back. Oh, ways. Fuck you! Fuck you! Get over there. Cover some turf. Oh. God damn it, stuck in that ink! I'm not a fan of the ink, Suka. You move so slowly with it. But it was a mad dash at the end. But hey! We took that back somehow. I'm quite surprised we managed to actually take that back. We were getting slaughtered at one point. Damn it, I haven't gotten first this entire time. This is bad. This is not going well for me. Goodness. The fact that I haven't gotten first once is, for me, that's pretty bad. I don't know. I'm just off my game today. And I can say today, because I haven't actually played the game yet today. This is the first time I've played the game today. So, I can't just say that it's just me being camera shy. It's just me, I'm just being bad today. Why is that better? It doesn't make it better for me. Why am I coming up with excuses that go, no, I'm not just bad because I'm talking at the same time and I'm losing concentration. I'm bad because I'm just performing really terribly today. How does that make it better for me? That doesn't help my argument at all. Why would I use it? I keep thinking you can fall through those grates a lot faster than you can. I keep thinking I just got to. There we go. When your ink doesn't appear, you get fucked up so badly. Cause like I can't walk up there until someone else shoots up there or my ink appears there. Like it. And you can't recharge. It fucks you over so badly. Communication errors occurred. Fantastic. Fucking awesome. And then it just waits here for a while. This will kick me right out to the main area, I think. I'm pretty sure it was a problem with my... No! Oh, okay. Maybe that was a problem with the server. Or maybe I don't understand how it works. Also very possible. Did I? No, not quite. Remember all these loading times I'm spending in this video? I might even get to level 10. That's a good jump. And oh, that those octopus there, they allow you a second jump. That's what that purpose is. Grow up, shit. Put myself in a very awkward position when I go back into that. I don't want a mole back here. This flag seems to have a really low frame rate. That's weird. Green versus pink. 3, 2, 1. Fuck shit up! Yeah, get this area. I'll get this path. There's like no reason to take this path outside of taking it. Like, oh, I guess it helps to go up to there. But that edge path is just there because it's there. Like, whee! If everyone else is going to be up there, I'm going to cover this area down here. Fuck you, asshole! Oh, who was shooting there? That person over there somehow got me? There was that thing in between us. How the fuck did you manage that? Well, good job! God damn, we're already in danger. Fuck me. That's it. Terribly. Oh, you son of a bitch. You son of bitch shit. Fucking Christ. Oh my god. I'm so bad at this. Oh my god. This isn't even. Like, I better than this. I swear! No one's gonna believe me that I'm good at this game now. This performance alone. But this, not just this game, but this entire recording session. No one's, oh, fuck you, asshole. Fucking get out of here. No one's gonna believe that I'm actually decent at this game. After this. And I'm more than decent, I'm actually good. No one's gonna believe that. Fuck you, get out of here, you die. Oh, you know it's a team kill. Ah, someone's down there. And they both died, alright. My turn to, oh, shit. Fuck it. Ingzooka, bam. I've learned that anytime you use a special, you immediately get back all your ink for use afterwards. Which is really good for the, like, the bubbler and shit. Like, oh, so good. And get out of here. You're a dead piece of meat. And so am I, because you've set up a sprinkler there, haven't you? Did I kill the sprinkler? I don't think I did. Fuck you! Oh my god. You had the 96 gallon? It took you that long to kill me? Goodness. Man. All that fighting I just did. It didn't really get us anywhere, did it? Fuck this area! Bam, okay, that's it. Fuck, someone's right behind me. You're dead. Who else was there? Oh, it was the same person. It was just like, oh, this sprinkler? I didn't even see a sprinkler set up anywhere. Okay, this person seems to be making some good progress. Go to you! Ah, fuck. There's a bunch of them down there, just wait. Oh my god! Oh, that's where it was? That's where you've been setting up that shit. You guys are assholes. Get on there! Fucking Christ! I'm so bad at climbing walls. If I had climbed that, I'd be able to... Why am I so bad today? This is embarrassing. Okay. Ah, you piece of shit! Fuck. I'm just terrible today. I don't know. Sometimes I have off days, sometimes I have on days. That was terrible. Pathetic. Pathetic. Watch me be the number one scorer of the game. No, not even close. Okay. I said that before I saw it because I knew it was going to be bad. Why am I so bad at this today? Fucking Christ. That's it. I'm changing my weapon to something that I'm better with. I'm gonna change my weapon to something that And then it's the arrows brand. I'm pretty fucking good with that. Should I go for the gal? Or should I go for the splatter shot? I'm gonna go for splatter shot, people. We're going oldie. We're going for an oldie but a goodie. Going back to splatter shot. Splatter shot madness. That's it. I need to redeem my performance. I need to show that I'm not good at the game. I'm good with particular weapons. Because at this point, I can't show that I'm just good at the game overall. So I might as well suffice with... Oh. Alright. I guess I'll squid jump for the next 2 minutes. Might even get to level 10. See, what this does, second jump in the air. Really useful if you're about to miss something. Like if you go, oh, I'm like, oh, shit, you're about to miss it. You can just go, bam. But it ran out of power now, so I don't have it. Oh, but there it is there. Bam. Boom. There we go. How high is this one? Goodness. Well, there we go. Can you unlock anything by getting a really high score in this? Or is it just for doing this? Like, I just laugh if there's like, oh, there's a special piece of gear that you can get by doing really good at squid jump. Like, get up to the top. Oh, fuck. So that's what it's good for. Get to the top level of squid jump or get over a certain score and you unlock this piece of armor. But it's so high that no one's actually gotten there yet. Or no one cares enough about playing these mini games in here that no one's gone over to that device over to the side to actually be able to play it long enough to actually get there. Could be many things. Whee! So Brawl has like the masterpieces where you can play like 5 minutes of the game. Oh, I don't like these things. And I'm not even gonna make it over there. Fuck. Okay. Well, it... Maybe I can jump the other way. Ugh, fuck. Damn it. I'm pretty sure those things are designed to fuck you over. They make you jump really high, but you fall so fast. You can't get anywhere with it. Okay, let's go over to the side. Oh, fucking Christ. Yeah, and there we go. Bam. The way it's randomly generated, sometimes I just get them and it just absolutely fucks me over. Bam. I say it like that because... Oh, how about I just do this and I just go... Boom! Boom! There we go. Use it to my advantage. Boom! Boom. And also charges. I think maybe it just charges really fast. It may actually not launch any higher than usual. Yeah, I say sometimes go fucked over. That was purely during the squid jump test. The only time I've played it since I've gotten the game is the time that you're seeing now, as evidenced by the high score that you can see. I have no idea if the high score resets though. Yeah, look at this shit. It's rotating platforms as a new sky palette. Any of you know that shit? Well, maybe people who bothered to play it, but has anyone been bothered to play it enough to realize that shit? I don't know. Well, people I'm talking to, obviously people in general have. I haven't seen much talk about it online though. Like, I've been seeing a bunch of people talking about it, but I haven't seen, like, about Splatoon in general. But not many people have been talking about, like, the minigames here outside of that Squid Jump Global Test Fire. So I'm curious as to how well people are doing at this. Like, how. Like, who's the first person who got to level 100? Well, that's the kind of shit I want to know. Is there a level 100? Is also something else that would be nice to know while at the same time while we're at it. What are they called? Escalator, travelator, treadmill ones. So much easier to navigate than the cloud ones that move back and forth. Alright, so what weapon have we got? Oh yeah, splatter shot. Bam! That's right, yeah, we had to redeem ourselves playing squid jump for so long I actually forgot what I was doing. Bam! Bam! Boom! Get it! Get everywhere! Kill everyone and everything! Oh, there's someone behind me! Okay, get up behind them. Fuck you! Oh, they're not here anymore. Oh, but I hit something. No, I didn't. That was me being insane. Is he nuts? No, he's insane! Should I go for it? Yeah, I should. I was born with a dick in my head! Yeah, fuck. Wow, I already fucked it up! I was born with a dick in my brain, yeah, fucked in the head. My stepfather says that I was in the bed. The one that is knocking said. God. I shouldn't be doing this, should I? Fuck you, asshole! And I can't even kill you. But I did, but I can kill you though, and I did. Okay, get all up here. Fuck you, fuck this area. Boom. And fuck you for being in your base. Fuck that area for being not near me. Oh, get out of here. Whee! Get out of here. And then hide here. Oh! Wow! Oh, that was scary. Okay. That's my problem. I don't jump anywhere near enough as I should. Maybe that's... Like, when I'm shooting other people, I don't jump, and they're jumping. And then I die, and then they don't die. I don't think there's a correlation anywhere there. Nah. Let's get all this area. One thing I love about this Splattershot Junior, how little ink it uses. Oh, oh, shit. And not only how little ink it uses, but how... Oh, shit, Kraken. God, fuck. Still got me at the end of it, and now we're in danger. God damn it, we're doing so well at the start. Fucking Christ. Don't let this be a... Oh, no, we're taking some of it back. And with that, we're back in danger. Okay. Fuck you! Fuck you! Where'd you go? Okay, that person disappeared. Okay, go on over here. Bloop, 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 bloop. Ah, shit. Fuck all that area. Fuck all this. Fuck all that. And fuck all you. Bam. Yeah, you don't have to spray for long to be able to open up a path for you to go through with this for squid form. So you can, like, you can easily, like, that's what I like about this. It's the way it covers a wide path. I can easily go shoot, 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 squid, 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 shoot, 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 squid, 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 and cover area quickly. Fuck you. And now I will take this back. Thank you very much. And now I will go up here and take this back. Bow! Bow! And take all this. Oh, shit. Fuck. Okay, get up there, get up there. There's probably some over here. No, there's nothing over here to take back. Okay. Fuck you. Yeah, managed to take it back at the end. Goodness. Oh, boy. Now, if I performed first on the team, I call that redemption. If I didn't, then I called it me going decent. I don't know, with the weapons everyone else used, probably did decent. Second on the team! Close enough! Yeah. I will not rest. I will not sleep for an instant until I get first ranking on my team. Because I am that insistent and hard up about me being good at this game that I will be stupid about it. Because I was born with a dick in my brain. Yeah, fucked in the head. My stepfather said that I sucked in the bed. Till one night he snuck in and said, we're going out back. I want my dick sucked in the shed. Can't we just move a Teddy Ruxpin's bed? After I fuck you in the butt, bust a nut, get some head, get some rest. The next day my mother said, I don't know what the fuck's up with this kid. He just hung himself in the bedroom, he's dead. Debbie, don't let the fucker get you upset. Go in there, stick a fucking cigarette to his neck. I gotta fuck his brains out and then he's left in his head. I know I missed a line there, shut up, but still. I had to fill time before the match started in some way and I forgot Squid Jump existed, alright? So that's probably some of the weirdest commentary I've ever done. And I was just quoting someone else. Does it count as quoting if it's songs? If it's a song? Yeah, people quote song lyrics on Facebook all the time. Oh my god, there's so many of them here. Ah, ah. Yeah, oh, fuck you! That's what you do. Just blow a little bit. And, oh wow, they've already got this hot. They got this whole area covered, but they didn't cover that wall at all. Wow. Inksuka. I'm not sure how often it actually comes up with, like, does it only come up with the thing on the side when they use it? Because I swear people use their abilities. Oh, oh, fuck you! Yeah. No, not my area back though. Does walking, does that not protect you from walking in ink? Because it seems like I was still taking damage. Ink strike, there we go. Does it tell you every time they use an ability or only some? Because I feel like they use, people use abilities a hell of a lot more often than the game gives them credit for when it tells me. Unless other people just don't use it, a special ability. Anyway. Oh, wow! I saw a shadow and then I was dead. You must have jumped from up top, didn't you? Warp in! Boom! Boom. Ah, shit. Fuck all of you. Fuck. Fucking Krakens. It's the one thing I've never prepared for a Kraken to live here. Like, Inkzookas and Inkstrikes, I can, like, I'm, like, even an Inkzooka, even though it's only a couple seconds, I can see when someone's turning it, like, pulling it out, and I can run away quickly. The Kraken, no. Because the first couple seconds that I see a Kraken, I think it's a normal squid, and I don't realize. Oh, shit. Fuck you! Fuck you, wherever you may be. There you go. That's how you battle. Get that area. Man, we're in. Oh, my God. Second fucking time that person's done that. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, and we're in danger again. Fucking Christ, how? Come on, team. Put your shits back into your assholes and fucking let's do this. Ah, shit. I make up the rules. Damn it. I'm bad at the game. I'm bad at the game today. Today I am bad at the game. I don't know why, but for today only, or hopefully today only, I am just absolutely terrible at Splatoon and I can't do it. And I apologize to people on my team for being so terrible. Ah, I get this as much as I can. Fuck this whole area, I'm just going over here. Ah, fuck. Fuck. Fucking ink brush, man. Fucking ink brush. Goddamn. That was piss poor. That was frustratingly bad. Oh no, I'm about to be killed. No, I'm fine. That was frustratingly terrible. Holy shit, we got annihilated. Did I get to this I'd want? I don't think I did. I walked up. No, I managed to get that top area. That was terrible. Okay. All right. Okay. So the night before show up, we're doing this. But yeah, I leveled up 17 though. That's it. You know what? I'm gonna quit. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna see what that new weapon is that I've unlocked for level 17. I think one of the blueprint weapons was one of those. And then I'm gonna go in and I'm gonna perform amazingly and I'm gonna come first with the new weapon. None of that will happen, but I'm going to talk shit while it happens, while I'm waiting anyway. So what can we use? A custom blaster. Standard with customized appearance, no difference, but it has a point sensor and the bubbler. And the kelp splatoscope. That's just the long distance one. Well, guess what? I'm definitely not gonna do it because I'm not a fan of either of these two weapons. That's just the normal blaster, which, and that's the kelp splatoscope, which also, So, what now? 96 gal! Let's buy the 96 gal. Hell yeah. 96 gal. I'm scared of how slow this thing will fire, but I'm a fan of the 56 gal. Let's see how the 96 goes. Alrighty. Time to go in and win the first game with this and come first with it, and everything will be awesome. And we'll be part of the team that wins. And also more squid jump, because yo, squid jump. Boom! Oh, holy shit, that was high. Oh, the ducky's right there. Wee ducky. Okay. Let's see how well I can go. I feel maybe this is what happened with Splatoon. Maybe when the game started, I understood how to play it more than other people. Like, I was just naturally inclined to learn it faster, so I was learning it better. But as time's gone on, my skill hasn't improved. I'm just using my innate skill that I had to start with, and everyone else has actually been learning it and then getting better and has left me in the dust. Like with everything that happens in my life. That's how everything goes. Everything, man. This is slow. But its range is pretty fucking good. So you can still cover a good area with it. But despite it being slow, you can still get shit with it, he says, as he fails to cover any ground whatsoever with it. Yeah, this is gonna be really exclusive for battling. So boom, 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 boom. Oh, fuck you! Boom, 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 boom. Where are you? Get the fuck back here and die! Get out of our base! Fuck you, I cannot hit you! Why can I not hit you? Fucking hit him! Oh my god. Why am I- I have no accuracy at all. Die! Die! Fucking die! God damn it. This thing is really slow. Fuck you! There we go, that's how it's supposed to go. The person was just really good at dodging. Fuck you! Damn it. That was someone else that got me. Oh, I thought we killed each other. Ah, okay. Not quite what happens now. Is there even any point in me trying to cover the race like this? Like, I should really just be focused on trying to kill the people. Like, covering the areas that I pass like this, where it's a big portion that's just them, but yeah. I use so much ink, and it doesn't cover much ground. Is there a custom 96 thing that has something other than an echo later? If there was one of these with even an Inkzooka or an Ink Strike, then I'd try and focus on that to get the ink coverage. So I'm not gonna come first with a weapon like this, because it's not gonna cover enough ground for me to come first. But fuck this person who's gonna spawn. Fuck you. And, oh, well, someone used a couple point sensor. Fuck you! Person, there you are. Fuck. Get back here and die! Oh, shit. Fuck you and die! Boom. And, hey, guess what? Eat shit and die. There we are. Hopefully I've set the spawn for them. Oh, let's do this. Boom, 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 boom. There we go. Okay. Yeah, we're kind of going into the area. I'm just worried that, like, despite us going into the area, there's so much of owls that they've already covered that we're not gonna win. But, wow, this is a heavy weapon. Like, damn, son. You can fucking count as it fires. I can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. No, we're back in danger. Never mind. They took it. They took all of that back. Never mind. Never the fuck mind. Okay. Now, no, I'm not on people. I'm on bad teams. I mean, obviously not good enough teams, but I'm still on bad teams because I'm like, I mean, I know that it's not the teams that are just completely losing it for me because, you know, I'm not coming a high position on any of them. This is just a really bad match for me. Fuck you. Get out of here. Yep. Ended the match in danger. Goodness. What's wrong with me today? Why can't I play? Wow. It's too much alcohol. Or not enough. I can't quite tell. Like, I'm second at least. Eight kills to three. I thought I didn't get many kills, but I guess I got a number. Okay. Boom! Got new abilities on that. Okay. We're gonna have one more match. And I'm gonna quit and change the weapon one last time for it. Go to something. It's tried and true that I'm good with. What's left that I haven't already embarrassed myself in terms of being tried and true and good with? This? Fuck it. 52 Galdeco. Let's see how we go with this thing. I mean, if I did terribly with the arrow spray and the splatter shot junior, if I did bad with those, I'm never gonna do well today. I'm just having them off though. I don't know what's wrong with me. But you know what I'm talking about. Like some days you just don't do as well as you'd hope, or you're just like, oh, what's? Ugh. I mean, perfect example is Bloodborne. Last time I played Bloodborne, I was doing terribly. I fucking was dying all over the place, couldn't get hits in anywhere. And then I didn't play it for about 2 weeks because, well, of the game that you're seeing right in front of you. Pick it up like 2 days ago and I play it, fucking boom. I killed like 2 bosses in a row on my first try. Like 2 brand new bosses that I hadn't even seen before on my first try and just never died in that entire session and killed 2 brand new bosses and got through 2 new areas. I'm just like, okay, what the fuck? Last time I played this, I couldn't even, like, fucking touch anyone. I was dying to, like, the most basic enemies. And now I'm doing this well. I don't know, maybe that's it. Because I didn't play it for 2 weeks. Like, all of my badness just evaporated from me and I got really good at it. Maybe I'm exclusively only good at games when it comes to beginner's luck. And fuck this person who's here. You are dead. Oh, how did I not get the kill credit for that? Did Sniper kill them just before I managed to? There's someone here, and I know you're here. Fuck! Damn it. We got each other, but I had it. Oh, you had the Ingzuka. I'm a fucking wonder. Teleport. Oh, I teleported to one person. I'm gonna go up the side. But this will do nicely. Fuck you and die. Oh, Jesus. I'm really bad at squid jumping to people. I always squid jump into bad situations. Always squid jump to the person who's at the very front. And that just doesn't work out well for you. Because they're usually in the absolute thick of it. You teleport someone back, and you can walk him back from behind, and then go in and approach. You don't appear in front of people. Fuck you! I'm gonna spring your base from up here! Oh, get out of here. Damn it! Oh, I thought it was the sniper that got me. No, it was someone with a blaster. I am still doing terribly. Go to this person here. Maybe it's a map thing. I don't know, maybe the last couple days when I was doing really well, we were playing almost exclusively on Blackberry Park for quite some time. Maybe I'm just really good at that map. And that was just distracting me. And I still had that beginner's luck thing going on from before. Boom, 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 boom. Up. Spray some area from up here. Because people are really trying to blast me from here. And then go for it. Ugh. Even if I die, I'll get something. Fuck you! Oh. That person's good with the blaster. That person's actually pretty good with that. Okay. Well, we're winning. I'm not doing much in terms of helping that, but we are winning. Yeah, fuck that person up there. Oh. We are winning. So, at least we'll end on a win. And I did say before, just before the match started, that it was going to be... Oh, run out of the way. Fuck you! Die. Okay, that person dead. And we put some ground up here, plus some high ground so we don't get killed immediately. Bubble boom. Okay, come on. There's not even enough ground up here for me to cover but to get another ink stroke. Well, it's probably not. Unless we just quickly go back and get as much ground as we can there. No. I was hoping for one last ink strike before it ended. But no. But hey, we did well. As a team. Put me at first on the team. Come on, you know you want to. I didn't perform well enough to get first on the team, but just put me there. Make the video end with my redemption. Do it. Do it, you pansy. Second! It's good enough. Did I come first once? I don't think I did. Well, you know, sometimes you win, sometimes you lose, sometimes you have an off day and don't do very well. Sometimes it's bound to happen. See, this just goes to show that even the best of us sometimes fail in life. God, I'm such an up myself cunt. Maybe that's why I'm doing so poorly. I spent the entire first 5 minutes of the video talking so much shit, and then I proceeded to spend the next 50 minutes getting hit. Wow, we did it. We inked this whole mountain. No more sleep. Splatoon is the best. Wow, I already saw the subway one. I can't say ice inked when you can't stay fresh. Not, I didn't get that. Do people up here have anything? I think the people up here... The people up here, yeah, just make sure. Yeah, the people up here are just the most recent people that you fought with. So if you saw in a battle someone had really nice gear, you can order it. I think that's the purpose of these people being up here. But I've never seen someone up there and seen their meme, I suppose. We're gonna see one. There's not gonna be any new ones, is there? These are just all the old ones, isn't it? Okay. We didn't check up here before, I don't think. And if we did, I forgot. Nah. Look at these people sitting up. Come on, there's gonna be one. Ink them all. No. No one has anything new for me to say that's really awesome and cool and shit. Oh well. Can't end every video with a hilarious Miiverse post. Point is, on the next episode, probably some more campaign. So until then, this is version 2, signing out.